Hey everybody, what is up? It's Cooking with Timothy, and today I'm going to be making chili relleno chicken soup. I'm going to show you a way how to do these without putting them in the oven. All right. You can hear him crackling. I'll show you what to do next. All right, got these done. Now I'm gonna cover them. And now I will show you what to do next. All right, people. Now, what you want to do is peel. That didn't work yet. had to redo them again. Now, what I gotta do is recover it again. Minutes, so I'm gonna set this aside and I'll be back in about 15 minutes. Alright, waiting for those to cool down. Time to cut up some chicken here. Alright, got my chicken cut up. And I just gotta wait for these to cool down. And I'll show you what to do next. Alright, now these should be easy to peel now. Got one more. Alright. Now, I'm going to blend this. Alright. That, got that. And now I'll tell you what to do next. Alright, people. Now, got some butter in here. We'll be adding the onion. Add some salt and pepper. Show you what to add next. And gonna add some cumin. As well. And ginger. Or garlic. Sorry about that, people. My camera gave out because my battery was low. But I got chicken in here already, and now what I'm gonna do, put this 8 ounce of cream cheese in here. Cheddar cheese. As well. And just gotta add some soup here. All right. now. Add this in here. Let it cook, and I will let you know how it is. Hey everybody, well my soup is done, my keto chili relleno chicken soup is done, so I will let you guys know how it is. I like it. Yummy. It's real good. Very good soup. My God. Very good, people. What you add is about 4 cups of chicken bone broth, and you know, and then you add the stuff that I did in the food processor, and you pour, you know, get all of that in the pot and heat the boil, and then you cut up your chicken, put that in, and simmer for about 20-25 minutes, and then you put 8 ounces of cream cheese, about a half a cup of cheddar cheese, and a half a cup about of the soup in the processor. And then after that, you pour that in the soup, stir it up. Now, if you got cups that can be in the broiler, you can do that. But if you don't, well, you can get the cheddar pepper jack, the shredded pepper jack. Well, yeah, real, very good soup. Good meal made by Chef Timothy again. Very good meal. I liked it. Hope you guys will give it a try yourself. Well, everybody, hope all of you enjoyed watching me, well, prepare this dinner again. And if you did, can you go thumbs up on this video? Smash that thumbs up button. Can you do that? When you do that, it will bring people here to my channel. Also, if you're new and you came along this video, hit that subscribe button down below and subscribe to my channel. Hey, also hit that notification bell. Whenever I upload, you will be notified. But until my next video, they call me Cooking with Timothy. And this cooking video is over. Have a good one, everybody. Take care. Thanks for watching out there.